How's it going, party people? Novaverse here, and today I'll be doing a review over the One Piece live action adaptation on Netflix. I'll be doing an overall review over the entire show, but yeah, let's hop right into it. All right, so overall, how I felt about the series is I thought it was pretty good, actually. I would say the first half. So there's 8 episodes out. The first 4 episodes I felt were a little bit rough. You definitely have to get used to it. You know, coming from literally watching the anime for so long, you know, you're just so used to seeing them animated. The Straw Hats being a certain way, you know, it's a little bit rough watching those first 4 episodes. But I think once you get used to it, and then we get to the second half, I feel like especially you get to the Baratie, where we meet like Sanji. I think the show definitely picked up in quality. We met a lot more characters that I thought were fantastic. Shout out Mihawk. I thought Mihawk was amazing in this series. But everyone played their characters fairly well. The plot, of course, was changed around quite a bit, actually. But you know, it still kept like the main, you know, storyline of like how Luffy obtains his beginning crew members for the Straw Hats. So it kind of keeps that at least very similar. But there are quite a few plot points that they changed up in the adaptation, which actually I didn't mind. Like I said in the beginning, it definitely took me for a loop. I was like, what's going on? This didn't happen in the anime. But afterwards, you're just like, you know what? This is a new story. Or it's the same story, just being told in a different way. Totally fine with it. Just let it play out. I was totally fine with it. Yeah, rode with it. Overall, I'm actually excited and happy that One Piece had the opportunity to make a live action adaptation, and I think did far well from the other animes that have gotten adaptations and have just gotten terrible reputations, like Dragon Ball Evolution, the Death Note that was released onto Netflix. It's been rough for anime adaptations, but it's good to see that there is a light at the end of the tunnel, that like it is possible to make a pretty good live action. And I was very skeptical because One Piece is a very whimsical and cartoony anime compared to like Death Note. Like Death Note is more realistic, and like the only like crazy thing is like Ryuk and all that stuff. But other than that, like One Piece, everything is crazy, everything is whimsical. So I thought they couldn't do it, but they did. They actually surprised me very well. Shout out to Oda on that part. I mean, he was holding that crew's hand the entire way of making this series. So my rating, I would probably give it, I'll give it probably an 8. I'm feeling like either like a 7.8 or an 8. There are just some things that were rough, but I think they can work on it. It's their very first live action series. Just for their first live action, I think they did pretty good. I had way more things I was happy to see than negative things, honestly. Thank you guys for watching. I like doing these reviews and all that stuff. And I mean, I stayed up and watched the. It's an hour for each episode, so I stayed up for 8 hours as soon as it released. 8 hours to watch all those episodes. So glad I was finally able to do this review. Don't forget to like, subscribe. We have some other reviews on this channel as well. Some like, and hope you guys have a fantastic day. Thank you.